All right, guys, welcome back.
You want to redo that?
Nope.
That was a little half-assed.
Nope. Half-assed.
Half-assed?
No. Yeah, I was yawning. It's 3 in the morning.
You know, in the previous episode, we told
you. Yeah, it's 3 in the morning.
All right, guys. Well, we're back. To recap, what am I recording?
Sign. Established in 1971. Sullivan Knopf.
To recap,
Ran out that little town because that bitch was after us. Hit her with the okie doke. Jumped off the bridge. Wasn't really a bridge. Jumped off the fucking thing.
Right,
Mike has the sticks again.
I forgot how to play.
Press buttons.
Thank you.
Oh, huh. Be careful, little eyes.
Who's here?
No, is this like the part from the demo where you look in the well?
I have not played the demo.
Oh.
Hello.
That's locked.
Anyone?
Oh yeah, go look in the well.
Don't tell me what to do.
Words to. Or
not. The hell of that?
It's a bone.
That's a bone sword.
Bone saw.
Ah! Am I back in school?
Yeah. How small is this guy?
I don't know, man, but he'd be,
like...
What?
Please, Blake!
Hello? Hello? No. 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 You're scared.
Like, those aren't, like, digging into his... flesh and shit.
Gotta crawl out.
School. He's coming.
He's coming.
Read the screen.
I'm too busy taking it all in.
You're already looking at the screen, though.
Can I go in this door, too?
No. Someone's laughing at you.
I don't like that.
Well, keep moving.
I don't wanna. Bitch. I don't like that at all.
What's that?
I don't know. Yes.
Keep moving.
I don't want to.
Well, then why are you playing? That's the whole point of the game is to move. Not even gonna look to see.
Nope. Battery. Should I look?
Yeah.
It's the same thing.
Are you sure? Because that's glowing.
So it's Jessica's.
Is that it?
Well, I need some water. There.
I reload the battery.
I don't want to turn around though.
I'm gonna walk back.
What did that say?
Hide.
I gotta hide in this place?
In the lockers, I guess so.
Shimmy, 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 shimmy. It's jammed.
Why'd you run?
Listen, man. You gotta take in the whole experience. Jammed.
Let's go out the other door now.
Doo-doo-doo, doo-doo-doo.
Nope, still jammed.
Oh, shit. I don't like that.
It's because you're not running.
Ah! Blake! Shit.
Well,
Jessica. She went through that door.
Damn it.
Now you go through that door. Go get her.
Yeah,
make
sure.
She didn't kill Mike.
Yeah. Go get Jessica.
Care. Oh, God.
Oh, God,
Jess.
Now she just
died.
Delicious.
You want to take me to... Nah, I'm joking. I kid. Oh.
Stop it!
Are we back in the desert?
My back!
Oh, down the stairs. Keep going. What are you doing? That way. Where's the light?
I know. Ah, you bitch. Ah, no. Oh, shit. Where? Where do I go?
Woe to the bloody city.
How are we supposed to move that thing out the way? Yes, you. Hey, guys, remember that thing that I told him that he should have read, but he didn't? He did it again.
I did it again?
Yeah, you did it again.
Are you gonna tell me what it said?
Nope.
It'd be helpful.
It's in the flesh. It's passing well. Where the bones be burned.
I'm just gonna... Hello? I'm just gonna read it when I watch the video.
I mean, until then.
Oh, you bitch ass bitch.
Yeah, you gotta move that out of the way.
This?
Woe to the bloody city.
So you gotta move something. Oh, down there.
Are you son of... No!
Well, you're dead now.
What was I supposed to read?
It pops up in the middle of the screen, like literally right in the middle. Like you, I don't know how you miss it. Like subtitles, all right, maybe a little bit I understand, but it's literally right in the middle of the screen.
It's a horror game. I panic. Things happen.
You should still be looking at the entire screen.
Do do do. Preserve that battery. Hello? Oh, it's getting tight.
Now you got a crown.
It's getting tight.
Hey, bro.
Oh, yeah, it's tight. It's real tight. Which way?
That looks like a person. You're gonna crawl right into his arms.
I probably will. Oh, it's getting tight again. Oh, yeah, get in there. Get in there.
So you go out that way and just dip? Oh, hey, that's the...
Oh, my goodness. Oh.
Get out of there. That way? You're going that way?
I don't know. It was, like, the only place that no one was coming from. See? Yeah. Yeah, can't get me now.
Go that way.
Okay.
They had the babies that they were killing.
Oh shit.
Can't go out the window. Hide under a bed. Or not.
Huh. Enough.
Here, oh, he's coming for you.
How will it come for
you? Nope.
Alright, well.
Don't got time.
There's a guy right there.
Don't got time. Don't got time for this. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
I should have had time for it.
Whoops! Jump over the bed!
There's a guy up there, too.
Hide.
Those are not as
take my idea, huh?
Your idea. Don't you come in here. Turn your ass around. Get out.
He's got to double check.
Get out of my room, Mom. Just leave my door open, huh? Dick.
Freedom.
Freedom.
Oh, you crouch. Lean.
Here you go. Deep buddy. I don't think that's a lean. Is that a lady? That is a lady. Did she shit herself? Is that poop in her drawers?
It might be poop.
Look. You gotta look.
What do I got?
Is that poop? No, it's not poop. Like, I mean, she's dirty, but that's not poop.
You're not even gonna ask her, like, hey, you okay?
Nah, so fuck that. She's fine.
She's alive. She's an empty shell of what she formerly was.
They cut out the Antichrist from her, probably. What is that? Oh, it's a light.
What the fuck is this?
Don't jump down there.
I'm not gonna jump in the pit.
Well, why not?
I mean...
Ah, shit.
Something you would... You would do.
I would've ran and jumped. I would've made it. What you don't know about... What the fuck is her name? Blake? What you don't know about Blake Langerman is that he is a Olympic level long jumper.
Is that so?
Mm-hmm.
I think anyone... can make that jump.
Nah.
Pick it.
God knows what I have done, and he forces my eyes on him when I am weak and when I am scared. It was not my fault that Judah could not swim, nor the lust he felt for me. I would have saved him had I the strength. I do not doubt you, God, but please spare me the suffering of such forced dreams even when I do not sleep. I cannot keep watching him drown. Accept my death as penance, as I am newly... heavy with Papa Noth's child and racked with pain such as I have ever known. Surely the infant in my womb must be the archfiend for the affliction of nightmares and agonies that fill and surround me. I am yours. Who's this? Is that bad? Okay, maybe we're never going to find out.
I don't think it had anything.
Doesn't have a name?
No.
Oh. Do you think it's Val?
Who's Val?
She was from the other loop. I think that was the first note when it was talking about holding the meaty cock.
I mean, there have been several people. Someone mentioned Lisa, you know, Lisa from Whistleblower.
We fucked up.
It's not Lisa from Whistleblower.
Not with that attitude, it's not. It might be.
I mean,
there's a head now. A little Barbie doll head. Upper door.
Let's go. Let's take the high ground. Let's play smart.
Look for Batris. Your mattress.
Mattress. Bondages.
There's a door. Listen before you go through the door, though, because remember last time I...
Hello!
He's in the house!
See?
I'm not in the house. Can I leave?
No, they're coming up the stairs.
Oh, shit.
Yep.
Well, what the shit?
Well, I mean, he came in the house and locked it.
Get away from me! Can I shove you?
Duck!
I'm jumping!
He grabbed your leg and said, sit down, boy. I mean, you never tried to run out the front door. Oh, the banging line. Maybe a window. Oh, stairs.
Go upstairs.
He's upstairs!
Please, up!
That door. crouch.
Stand up now. It's okay.
Jump out. Jump off the balcony. Don't die on the trail. I don't. Don't go that way.
Did I jump it?
Alright, yeah, jump.
He's running your way, Billy!
Probably turn off your light vision. Yeah. Slide!
I don't know how to slide.
Press B.
I did.
No, don't hold it though. Just press it.
Oh.
Is it still that way? Alright, your vision is kind of fucky. What is going on?
I don't know. He's crawling very awkwardly.
It's like, it looks like lagging. It's not, but it looks like it's lagging. It's like, take it. Oh, fuck. Oh,
shit.
You're good!
Why is he crawling like that? Is it because you're hurt?
I don't know.
He's crawling like a goddamn pleb.
Up there.
Where?
Up in the. What do you fucking mean, where? Up there!
The light. Oh. Interact. Come on. Are you goddamn kidding? What the shit just happened?
To the eight town stomp. Crouch. Bro, hold B.
This way. Go.
You're going. You're fine. Keep going. There's a bed right there.
Get in there.
Go. Should I hide?
No, keep going. Listen. Alright.
Hello, world. And all who that inhabit it. Inhabit it.
You can turn your thing on. There's a light. Bandage.
A bandage.
Well, you don't need a bandage this time.
Well, we'll need it in the near future.
I mean.
Alright, can you open it? Hello.
No battery. Oh, well, there's nothing in here.
Just the room.
How about that door?
Hello.
I think I'll eat it now.
Anyone home?
I saw a note.
Where?
Where you see a note?
The chair?
In the bookshelf.
Oh, in the bookshelf right there. I'll keep the note. Paper is precious. Any use otherwise than the copying of the Gospel of Nos must be with given permission of a deacon. Theft or wasting of paper will be met with blood punishment.
I don't care anymore.
Well, they missed a fuck.
They waste. Well, okay, that scared me.
Your light. Alright, where'd you go?
Huh.
Like, you're supposed to be down here, right?
I don't know.
There has to be something in there, right? In the door that you went in, that's just wood? There has to be something in there, right?
In here.
Is there, like, a floor thing?
I don't think there's anything in here.
No?
Maybe we're not supposed to be down here. Hide.
Maybe it was just for that. That was the first thing I saw. Were you supposed to turn instead of, can you not leave now?
Hello?
I guess you were supposed to come down here. You can't leave now. I don't know. Look for some stairs.
What in Sam Hill's going on?
I don't know, man.
Meh.
Oh.
How do we miss this?
You were smart.
Alright, cut that out.
Of course.
All of it.
Sir.
Are you really dead?
Are you bred?
Can I take your boots, sir?
Thanks.
You gonna grab it while you open the door?
My guitar!
Ding-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling. That one's move forward. Door's loud as shit. Really?
I didn't hear that. That's all. Grandma! No!
That other lady? The lady that killed us that one time? Pretty much, probably. We didn't die. Was it on the wall?
Don't be afraid. You're going to heaven. Hello? Hello?
What the
hello?
Fuck?
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Am I losing it?
Yes. Yes, you are.
Oh, there's a door there. You gotta move, man. We're running out of batteries.
It's gonna be a battery, right? In this frying pan.
Nope.
Guess I'm going outside. No battery, no battery. Nope.
Nope.
Take note.
AIM, the children should not fear their duty, but celebrate it as guaranteed entrance to heaven. Remember, there is no pain in heaven. Papa gave you life, and so your life is his. God gave you life, and so your life is his. You may not know that you are yourself the enemy. Your fear is a tool of the enemy. God knows best. Engage in study. The whale saved Jonah from drowning. Jesus in the desert with Satan. Abraham killed Isaac in his heart. Project, draw angels. Who could be the enemy?
Don't understand.
Jump out the window. I'm jumping out the window with this one.
I thought I'd die for a second.
Use your band-aids.
Should I?
I mean, yeah. You're bleeding. You reopen your wound.
I think I'm ready to jump out the window. Hello, Teddy.
Teddy. That way? Nope, I don't think so. Hello?
You don't look in good shape. What did I say? Interact.
Open, interact.
Push!
Okay. Oh, shit.
Oh no.
Are you pushing it the wrong way?
I don't know, but the chick was there.
I think you're pushing it the wrong way.
Are you sure?
Oh. What's the page over there? That's not a baby! Mommy, Miss Carson said I could not tell you what her gonna do, but she did not say I could not write it, so please do not let them kill me. I love you, I love Daddy, Juliana.
Juliana. I gotta push it that way. What the hell's going on? I'm stuck. Okay.
Whew. Do you push it and then jump on top of it and jump over the thing? Can you push it anymore? Got it? And then jump on top of it. And then can you jump over the... Oh, that hoe is just over here. Is that hoe? Oh no, it's another one of those bitches. Don't run past her, because when I ran past her that one time, she fucking... spun around and hit me with the okie doke. And I thought she was fucking cool.
I thought that was a person.
That really scared me. I thought that was a person, dog.
Whew. Well, you hear that?
It was like.
Yeah. Maybe it scared him too. My barrel, and it's empty.
God damn it. Lucky you.
I'm so scared. I know.
Turn off your light.
Hello?
You got plenty of light. He's dead.
Do we have plenty of light?
Yeah, man.
The fuck, man?
Electricity. Not anymore. Alright, keep going. Move faster. Batteries are wasting.
Well, I can't.
Don't forget, you can hide in those plants. It's Paige. Oh my God, I am heartfully sorry for having offended the prophet, and I detest those sins because I have offended thee, my God, who is all good and deserving of my love. I deserve and cherish the punishment and invite more into the occasion than I am able by thy grace and the grace of the prophet Noth to sin no more.
To sin no more. Oh God, that scared me too.
What?
That?
Oh.
Hello? Yeah. Definitely hearing someone. I think I'm ready to jump out the window.
Which way? Left. That way?
That's left. Left seems like it's...
Can you push that thing, though? Do you need to push that? Yeah, you might need to push that all the way over.
Can't see myself.
Keep going. Just, oh no.
Fuck.
They're hiding a barrel somewhere. Oh well, that didn't really work that well last time, did it?
Man, she was on top
of it. Yeah, you gotta pull it over there.
It's gotta be.
Where'd she go? Where'd she go?
Don't know.
Don't get lost though.
Barrel. Any barrel will do.
Lucky ass.
Oh god, that scared me.
All of mine were fucking filled with water or blood. Or bloody water. Or watery blood.
Look where.
Oscar!
Hey, a page.
It's a page. Go get that. What the fuck is that? Oh! Is that her?
Oh yep. My fucking god. Oh my god. Yes, yeah. It's her.
Push, hurry up! Push! Just keep going.
Oh my god.
I'm in front of you. She might come the other way.
Ah, where is she? Ah!
Where? You just keep going. I don't know. Oh man. Are you hiding in the same barrel? Are you going back to the same barrel? Old Rely barrel?
Oh shit, she's right there. Oh no! Oh, no! Get up!
Maybe you're not dead yet.
Get up! Go!
Go, 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 go!
You think I can push it?
I don't know, man. Just try.
You think I should I?
Yeah, man. I feel like you're so...
Oh, stop!
Not anymore. You're dead now.
Should I just do it?
Yeah.
I'm so close.
Hurry up, go.
Push!
Get... Oh, now you're dead.
Oh, no. Through the...
She stabbed you through the goddamn thing. She's strong.
Well, it's... This bitch came through the barn and was like, nah. You thought you were in that barrel? I knew you were in that barrel. Not today. Not today.
Alright, hurry up. Hurry up. Push it as much as you can.
Well, it said no. Don't push it anymore. Okay, so I saw
a what? A what?
Like a hole through the... Well, no, she didn't break it yet.
Yeah, I was like, she kicked that hole in there.
But there was also like a hole through the fence.
Through what fence?
No.
It worked.
Where is she?
I don't know, man.
Oh no, I put myself in a pickle.
In a pickle. Over there.
Why is my shit? Oh.
Is she coming from that way? Yes. Oh, she came from right there.
Why is my shit doing this?
I don't know.
What's going on?
I don't know.
Go! Oh, what is going on?
I don't know. The music's going.
I'm so startled. Did I do it?
I guess so. The music stopped. It just took for the camera to fucking spaz out, I guess.
Yeah, it was like... Oh, shit.
Is that enough? Oh, I saw her axe swing past
the
face.
Get the fuck! Are you kidding me? This better be part of the story.
It is.
Oh, shit on my face. I mean, don't, but...
Get out of there!
Yeah, I'm getting the fuck.
No, they're dead. You okay?
Me?
Just hanging around? The chapel. Oh, record the doors.
Gotta walk up to
him. The sound, I guess. Can you hear the? Can he hear the sounds, or is that?
I don't know.
Just
should I go look for batteries?
No. How many batteries do we have?
The chapel's gotta be close.
One battery.
One. There should be some in there, I guess.
Hello, everybody.
There's a note. Get the note. Read the note. To the Reverend Prophet Sullivan Noth from Caird Bryan, or Laird?
I think it's Laird.
Laird Bryan is recorded by Nick Temblay. Thank you for the extra copies of your Gospels. I have gifted them to those among my flock with the brains and eyes still intact so that they may read. But we are all in need of more sacramental, both for drinking and communion and for comfort from our pains and disinfection of our sores. Gross.
My flock.
My flock complains that you have promised more than you have given, and though I can... What? Quite easily control them by the firm tenor of my voice and the heavy fist of my mount, I prefer the gentle path. You are the most beloved of God, and a holy gift, and a holy gift to us all. Layered.
That was rough, man.
Layered. What the fuck did he use to write that? Because that was,
Bing bong!
Hello! That pew that's up there? I thought that was a big-ass hammer. Is that guy a lot? Who's...
I feel like there's some
Mary?
Sexual things going on. My throne!
Where... Is that him on the wheel? Father. Yeah.
I'm not anybody's father. I just killed me!
Judas.
You have to kill me! Noth is coming back. With Mary. He'll hurt her and I'll talk. If you kill me, he won't have reason to hurt her.
Dang, my guy. What's Please. Going on? What are those?
Can you kill him? Is there a murder button?
My throne.
You're fucking around. He said Noth is coming back. Noth will come back and...
You're right. Well...
That door's locked.
Should I hide?
Forgive me, Father.
Can I not see? Oh.
I mean, if you... That's not the side. Can you see out the front? Oh, he's here. Can you look at the front?
We found him.
Josiah.
Must have skulled. Not kill the him? Ashes of a woman unburdened by
nope.
an immaculate conscience.
Can you kill him?
Mary. Nah, it didn't give us an option to hold X to murder. You can't see out the front. Oh, yes, you can.
He cannot see you.
What is that?
Dog. It's me, Josiah.
Oh, there he is.
Let it go.
Is that God? Yeah.
Oh God, Mary, I'm sorry. I didn't want.
God, we're watching fucked up shit, aren't we?
So do I. The outside woman has this world's destruction in her womb. But
excuse me, guys. I object. Before we go any further, we use the wrestling.
We have only these few hours to find her and kill her.
I just want everyone to be like, who the fuck is in there? This guy reminds me of Pain.
Yeah.
This is for you,
Josiah. Don't come in here.
Oh, that's kind of fucked up. I don't like torture. Especially women. Is that sexist?
No.
Like, guys, whatever, but girls, it's like, oh, that's, oh, come
it's
on,
like
man.
Seeing, it's like seeing a dog die in a movie, you're like...
I'd rather see a woman die in a movie than a dog. Like, my order is dog, women...
Anyone else.
Child, man.
Pretty much.
I guess they're kind of blocking it.
Look at that hairline, man.
Her tits are out.
She being stretched?
Yeah.
Yeah, wasn't that the girl like that was laying down?
Is it?
Might be.
I'll know by the doo-doo stains.
I'm so sorry.
Marry the woman!
The mines!
Up the mountains.
Thou hast her in the mines. You'll never get her back. Not before the birth.
Why doesn't he just be like, hey, there's some dude in there watching y'all, by the way.
So he ain't a snitch.
I mean...
He's against them. He's not...
I know, but even still, it's just like...
Well, I mean, he wouldn't gain anything.
Buy this girl some time. Oh.
No, he wouldn't gain anything.
Ooh. Ooh, she like, she pretty dead.
Fuck.
Ah.
Ugh. See where her hip popped out?
Ugh. I'm just looking at the armpit, man.
Nah, where her hip popped out up there, and then where her knees popped out.
Where the fuck are the mummies?
I'd still look at titty, though.
Alright. Nice and recorded.
Sheesh. So do you go the way that they went? Out the door that was previously locked?
I'm assuming.
That's fucked up, son. Look at the other side.
I didn't mean to zoom in there. I'm sorry.
Fuck. Yeah, popped her, what was this called?
Collarbone?
That one, yeah.
Oh, hello? God. The fuck is this epic music for?
I don't know. Wait, can you go through that door now? No. I guess you leave out and go around to the mine.
There's this door here. Is that, that's the same, that's the same door.
Yeah. Oh, they're coming that way.
Oh, oh shit!
Get out the door, I guess.
How do, oh, god damn it.
Where the fuck do you go? This is like a one-way path, wasn't it? I guess go to your right.
Oh, shit. Oh!
Oh.
Shit, 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 shit. Oh, no, oh, shit.
So not to your right.
Bro, that little sound of the... It's just like, God.
I don't know.
Do we need to end it there? It's 2 o'clock.
Yeah.
We should?
Yeah. Alright, well, while Mike is... okay. There are two doors there. Alright, well, while Mike is running around in circles, thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you guys comment, like, and subscribe. Make sure you guys tune in next time, because next time we're going to find the mines.
Yeah. Oh. I'm alive! I can do it!
Which way do you go, though?
You heard it here first, guys. You fools. Oh, shit.
They just opened
We'll see you guys in the next episode.